Tom, we saw that on La Flèche Wallonne that the shape is really good.
Yeah, but I wish it was a bit better that day, to be honest. 12th place was nice, but I did 5th in the pass, so I was aiming for top 10. Yeah, it was close, but not super.
But I mean that for today, there is a... You are in the game, have you been following?
Yeah, I hope to be in the final there again, and yeah, go now for a really nice top 10 place, so ready.
What kind of race do you expect today? We saw that the previous Ardennes Classic were a bit more open than usual. We saw also that Valverde is beatable. So you think that will be a big firework?
Yeah, I think it wouldn't surprise me if the race also today opens earlier than maybe expected. There are quite a lot of really good riders that don't want to wait for a sprint, so that can maybe give an open race, which is nice.
But for you, what will be the best strategy?
Oh, it's really hard to say. Maybe go with a nice group, if a group goes somewhere, but you never know. Maybe it's 60k to go, maybe 40. I just hoping for the best legs and go with the best guys at the right moment. So
it means that, for example, if Nibali try to go at La Redoute and you can follow, you will?
Probably, yes.
Thank you very much. Have a good race.
Thanks. Tom?
Yes.